If you really lift weights, you know these are way heavier than rubber weights.